So do this if you are using Wondershell Filmora. So in this I'm going to show you that if you are getting your storage filled very quickly, as you can see over here, I have installed Wondershell Filmora in my work, like in my disk space E, and it is, you can see it is fully up, like it is fully get filled because the Wondershell Filmora application is over here. Now as you can see, you need to find the path of Wondershell Filmora. Now as you can see over here in C, it is the only software, but all the files that I am using, like whatever I am using in Wondershell Filmora, such as when I'm making videos, the temporary files and some videos, they are got saved at that folder. So as you can see, if I locate that folder and if I compute the size, it is large, it is like in GB, it is just increasing up to around, it's like more than 200 GB. That's why my storage is getting filled, and all these are the temporary files, so we need to delete this, otherwise your disk space will get filled and your laptop will get slow. So what you need to do, there are many folders which you can see. You don't need to delete every folders, you just need to delete the temporary files. For this you can check it, every folder by opening it, and you can see that there are some videos that you have used to make a video from that, and that video has been saved in this folder, which is not required for us, so you can delete that. And you can just search for all these folders and just see and get the details of all these folders by opening it, by seeing it, what is this, what are the files that are inside in it, is it related to your work or not. If it is not, just delete this, and that will make more space in your PC, and that is required because all the files which I'm showing, they are temporary files and they are not needed. So let me compute this and you can see what I'm getting it. Yeah, so it is like more than 200 GB. That's huge. And this folder is around again, so I need to delete this, because, and this also, like these are the videos that I have already made and I don't require it now. I have already saved that, like I have already that videos in my different folders. So, and this is a backup which you may require when you are using a project that has been closed uncertainly. So but if you can see that project has been made, you can delete this backup, that's fine, it's up to you. And now let's see all these four folders which are not required as per my convenience, and that's why I can delete all these four folders. Again, let me show you that. So be sure, you whatever I'm checking, this folder also are not necessary for your case, and I have deleted this. So let's wait for deleting, it will take some time. It is a huge file space that we need to delete, and then we will see. Okay, so I just fast forward it and it is deleting quickly. Now let's see. So that has been deleted, all the files which are unnecessary. And as you can see, if I go over here, just make it sure it is this file or this one. So it was a large space and now it just become like 200 GB has been get removed from this. So that's all, you just need to follow this if you are facing this storage problem, if you are using Wondershell Filmora. Thank you.